is all catching hell in 2024. It's up for all of them. It don't matter if you Diddy or whoever you is, TG Jakes, any of them, all lies will be exposed. That's all.
He had princes in there. He also had a couple of preachers in there.
Why would a religious man like himself be at a party, which ain't nothing but sin that's going on, bro?